What's going on, you guys? My name is Craigo Crystal, or you can call me Craigo, and welcome back to another episode. I think it's episode number 13 of our Pokemon Sweet Nuzlocke. It has been forever since I recorded this, and I'm very excited to get back into it. So we're going to do a team recap, not only for you guys, but for me, because I kind of remember our team, but I want to get into this again. Leading the squad, we got Candy Floss, the Candoros, Chocolate, and Cherry, or Cherry Chocolate, with Kenai, Rock Candy, Quick Attack, Mud Pie, and Grape Dance. Is Grape Dance better than I can't remember. Yes, it is. We then got Split, the Banana Buzz, Banana Chocolate, with Earthquake, Fly, Banana Slip, and Slice. Velvet, the Velvivoir, with Rasp, Giant Grape, Nightshade, and Cherry Bomb, Cherry Chocolate. We got Pistoise, our newest starter to the squad. He's a Pistoise, with Bite, Appletoss, Bubble, and Surf. He is an Apple type. And that is our team. Oh, wait, no, we got Nibs, who I can't believe I forgot. Got Liganium, with Raspberry Lime, with Petal Dance, Peeler, Rasp, and Sleep Flower. I haven't played this game forever, so I'm going to check my character information. We have battled every gym now, except for the last gym. So that is what we're doing this episode. I am practicing not pressing my speed up button, because I'm going to be doing a new series on the channel eventually. Spoilers, it's going to be a versus. And, I mean, I'm used to not hitting the speed up button. So that's why I'm doing that. Isn't the leader of this, the leader of whatever the team name is? Battle me! Let's go! It's going to be hard not to speed up in the battle, though, because these things can take a little mint stock. Oh, what is your type then? You're going to be weak against Rock Mud Pie, right? I'm going to be a little under level for this, but you know what? It makes it interesting. How are you guys doing? It's been a long time since I've recorded this game, like I've said. Some old peak cannon. Peak cannon. Just so I can get through this. I hit Mud Pie. Whoops. Oh god. 2,000 experience for that. That's really nothing, but. But it's still good. I might just go in with Rasp. Who's it? Okay, what are the levels? I don't know. Levels. 55, 39, 54, 50. So, obviously, I'm going to be grinding through the level before. I guess we'll go down this way then. Maybe I can just cut through. Okay. See, as soon as I find that speed up button, I just can't stop pressing it. So I'm not gonna... Oh, Lollywack and Lollywack. You're weak against what? What are they weak against? I can't remember. Cherry? Use Mud Pie. Oh, I should look it up. I have Grape. Hold on. I know these are Grape. Grape typing. Maybe we can get Raspberry. Banana Slip. What is that? Oh, it's Rock Slide. Oh, there's something in color. You resist banana, don't you? No, it's do nothing. Wow. Split, you kind of... disappointing me a little bit here. She's not living up to her expectations. Torterin! Oh, that's a lemon type, isn't it? We just want a banana. Good thing I got. Let's do it. Wait, Grimmy kicks up there. I don't know where I attacks. What's not resisted by it? Cherry is resisted. So we'll go with a Mud Pie then. And if this weak banana, then we can rock. We're gonna slip these things. That's destroyed the torturing. Right? Super effective. Okay, isn't this here split a lot weaker than I thought it That seems to be what's happening. It's making me a little sad, to be honest, because Split was a great Pokemon. Mint Star, what type is it? First game for the sake of the episode. Oh, tournament is gone. Are you serious? Meringue. I get really close. It scares me. I'm doing this because I need to get rid of everything. The faster I can get into this game, the faster we can do the gym, the more we can get done. I'm not a person to hold on, what? I don't know, candy. I might use, no, I'm gonna hold on to it for now. I have a bunch of different things. Full restore, awakening, super, there we go. Super potions. I don't know if there's any more legendary. I know there's like new stuff. Oh, food's right there, okay. I'm gonna go heal then. Because there's no way I'm going and battling the leader with low health and low PP in Pokemon. Because that just seems super dumb and really unsafe. So in general, it does sound like something I would do. But I wanna actually succeed this last play, and we're close to finishing. So I'll buy more later. I have $320,000. Buy 30. And you know what? Since we're here, let's buy it. I know we're close to the end of the video, of the series, so I'm not gonna buy too much of a full heal. This one I should buy like 19 of them so I can have a bunch. Okay, this gym's gonna be actually really good to grind with one. If I need to grind, because there's a lot of trainers. Okay. I don't know what your name is, buddy, so... Actually, no, I'm gonna talk to this guy in the front and see if he has anything to tell me, because that would be helpful. Yo, champ in the making! Even I don't know the gym leader's identity. But I know he's a vanilla Pokemon. He uses vanilla Pokemon sweets. Okay, he's vanilla. Vanilla is weak against nothing. But also nothing strong. Squad. This is a double battle. This is the way to go.
So you found my hiding place. Yes, I, the leader of Team Sour, hold the final badge. What do you mean, surprise of absolutely nobody? No matter. Time now for my last stand. This world is far too sweet, cheerful, and happy. I wasn't so privileged as you. Who will live your life here? I grew up as a on spoiled hamburgers and rotten toppers. But now you'll get your just desserts.
I honestly don't remember this guy's voice, so I just kinda try to remember. I feel like he's gonna either do a lot of damage. Ferment and... Oh, they're level 50s. We're on top. Well, you're top type, right? Why not just do this? No. I can do a lot more. Ferment avoided the attack. They both avoided, are you serious? Bro. Don't do that to me. Ow. Ow. Body slam. Oh, the Terra. That's a pain, but... Get rid of cream top. I'll heal. This guy does kind of scare me, to be honest. Just a little bit. We do have a friend. I don't remember his name. I think it was Twizzler. Maybe. In the back. Oh boy, it's the famous Cupcat. That's super effective. Okay, we can die now. And let's go up. Where is that full super potion? Will it heal him fully? Super potions heal 50 points. Nope, we're going down to... Hyper potions. It is time! It's time to go full out and use hyper potions. Okay, Ferment, you get Oh my god, Vermin, live. Okay, it's okay. Fly. This has gotten interesting. Oh, come on! Okay, that's fine. Yeah, I'm not gonna sit here and watch it. Just spam. Flurryverse. Don't do much. Yo, these Pokemon are actually bulky, and I'm not happy with it. I don't like it. It's not fair, because I need to kill these things fast. And he's taking his time. Barrel Ship. That's faint attack. I'm already running out of... Earthquake is Strawberry. Strawberry is super effective on Cherry, which means super strong to do. We're gonna... The Barrel Chef kind of scares me, but at the same time, not too much. Swellpeep? Oh, God. Come on, Velvet. Velvet versus Cherry Cherry. Switch Pokemon around. Nibs, that's your name. I forgot your name, I'm sorry. I should know this because... because you are... Cherry Bomb. And you can go with Petal Lance. Go ahead, use Petal Lance. Double Flinch. Nibs is taking lives because it's Nibs. And she is literally broken. Egg Glove? It's literally just brighter colored. Glissy. Barrel Chef's dead. Sugar Puff? Boy. Boy! Kick a giant grape to the face. And that should kill it. Oh my god, it's still alive on one! Die! There we go. 937 experience now. Okay. Sour Admin Wilfred.
I have lost. Clearly you fight to defend a land you love so much. Take the badge. I will leave quietly.
$8,000 is nothing to me. Chocolate bag.
I am finished. Zuno will leave this land and never return. I commend you. Good luck.
Guys, it is time. We have finished our battle. We lost no one in that. That was actually pretty good. We're a little under level, but... What Pokemon do we have on our PC? Because on our team, we have... What Pokemon? We have a lot of cherry chocolate types. A cherry chocolate type, an apple type. Two cherry chocolates. A banana chocolate. A raspberry lime. I would love to use key lime, but I don't have. I can't think. What types of mints are? Oh, it's cherry lime. Okay. I might use this. Maybe. I was thinking of using Pumpkin, but another cherry type that we don't need, and a raspberry type. So Python looks really interesting. So I think we might end up using Mew. So we're gonna put you off to the side. For grinding. And you, Jarvis, is not happy. I need to at least have a full team when I go into the Elite Four. Which is very soon. God. Remember when we got our encounter there? The very beginning of the series. It feels so long ago now. Cherry, hold on, I want to see, is there anything on these, because, you know what, I feel like they have the lame statue. Okay. This is Cherry Way. Victory Road. I don't want to get an encounter here, actually. I want, like, something decent. Cherry Way encounter. That's dupes, thank god. But I have fire back. I have Master Calls, right? Or A Repel. Master Calls, there we go. I don't want to get an encounter out here because I want to get some decent. Is Victory Road and Cherry Way two different things? Because if it is, I'll get an encounter out here in a second. Rocky Road. So Rocky Road and Cherry Way are two different places. We're going to burn off this Super Repel now because I was an idiot. No. I like grass counters. Do I have anything to put to sleep? I don't think I do. You're probably my best bet. Okay, Pistoise. Our first encounter is another dupes. Come on. Give me something easy. Let's see. First encounter is Applet. Zacatrap. You can get an Ultra Ball. Get the Ultra Ball. There's Yaplin. A small yet very gluttonous apple, it craves more and more sugar as it can make itself big and blobby. What do I call you? I'm gonna be a gusher, because you look like a gusher. If you guys don't, you guys should know what gushers are. Gushers are lit. They're great candies that are filled with sugar. And they're like little casings, and they got stuff inside of it. First encounter inside here is Doslug. Okay. Another Doslug. I don't want you, Doslug. I'm sorry. What's it would be nice to see you on the party again. Oh, strength. Oh, do I need strength to get through here? Because if I do, I'll Lollywhack. We already got a pop. This is the first evolution of it. Are we gonna have to get the rare encounter here? Because that makes hard. Cupcat and thing. Okay. Cupcat and friends. Boy. Oh god. This is gonna be painful. Fly. Bake down. Ow. Ow! He's gonna take a little bit of time. Hornet's gone. Level 54. What a great pet to be to Cherry and Orange. Well, that thing should die now. Grapon looks good, to be honest. There goes that. I'm speeding up because I want to get through a bunch of stuff today. I need to get an encounter in this cave, because I still haven't found one. I mean, I have a bunch of really good dope Pokemon in my box. Okay, but I'm not gonna do that. I want those items, but at the same time as it okay. Sure, that's gonna be annoying. It's gonna go. Rubat. Sure, Poobat. I'll catch you. I don't know what your final evolution is, but I really hope it's dope. But kinda like your sprite. It carries a variant note. This is supposed to be the anchor of its attack, though it may just be there for you. What do I name you, Poobat? Oh, I know. I got you. I know it's not candy, but Fruit Loops. We got Fruit Loops now. Oh. We could have got a Slug Nut. I'm kind of curious to see what other Pokemon. Oh, is that the rare encounter? Then I wouldn't be super mad. These are all double battles. Rhysicle and Fudgisaur. I think Apple Nuts. You and Orange Boots again. Banana. Everything's higher level than Pistoise, so it makes me sad. What orange? Where's Banana? My reading is quite wrong. Orange, Leaf, Gems, Cherry, Apple, Strawberry. Hold on, I'm gonna put it on. That is my fault.
Put your apple. Right? Apples weak against strawberry.
We're not gonna use that. Okay.
The first two will be not good. You're something else. I don't trust
you. I don't like Rhysicle. Taking too long to actually hurt.
Stop orange waving everyone. That's a big thing.
Oh my god, I almost lost Pokemon. I wasn't paying attention. Oh my god, this is... Victory Road, everybody!
Can you break your sleep?
This is why we speed up, because it gets stupid annoying.
There we go. Bye, Rhysicle.
All these dust up. Which is strawberry, obviously. Strawberry weak against cherry. But strong against apple.
So we're gonna switch you out. And nope, send you. You and you can use rock.
Yes. Why is he a metal claw? Apple claw. Cherry bomb. Bye, Pidgeotto. Pidgeotto level 40. That's all we wanted.
Pidgeotto
is weak against apple type. So it's weak against strawberry and raspberry. Boy.
That was unfair.
Listen, buddy. You can't be doing that. Not nice.
So now I need to heal, like my entire party. I'm gonna train Pyswiss up. Outside of the... No, not outside of the video. What am I talking about?
What am I talking about?
A Candix.
Keep running into things. Oh god.
Another type of surf.
Oh, I used Earthquake. Oh no. Oh no. Don't hit. Don't please tell me you want to fight this.
Oh my god, you dare. Holy crap.
Mistakes were made.
Lime is weak against
banana and lemon.
You know, I remember when we used to be at the field and shotting things. Those were the ones. Let's enjoy it.
Venusaur.
Dolphin outside of the like, legit. A good Pokemon. High starts doing this job.
Good Sparapella.
There we go.
There we go.
Fruit Loops. Will not.
Fruit Loops evolves into Goldberry.
I don't know how Goldberry evolves. I'll have to look it up. If I need strength to get through here, I'm gonna be a little mad. I hate how in
Cherry Way again.
It's the end?
Is this the end of Victory Road?
I mean, that means I'll have so much grind, but like...
Oh, no, 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 no!
Oh, god.
It didn't process in my brain when I saw... Oh, no. Oh my god, it's level 60!
Banana is weak against... Apple, orange, lemon...
What typing is Ice Sunday?
Chocolate, isn't it? I'm scared.
Guys, I'm scared!
I used the right move. To get nothing off the screen.
I remember when we were looking for Legendary Hunter, we ran into some guy.
I actually don't know if it's the name of the video because I had some glitches happen. He
he had two of these, those Ice Sunday things. And they almost wrecked my team. So, I started skin doubles. Oh, Split can't switch out. No, damn it. Okay. Bubble. Oh no, it just rolled out. Okay, I'm gonna flinch now, but that's my goal. I can fly, what am I talking about? Oh my god, fight this guy. I don't want him to be alive. I need to die. Buy Spawn Axe. Why do they put battles back to back? That's not nice. Apple Cross. Oh, it's going to hurt. Oh, what am I talking about? That's not going to do anything. I don't want to lose anyone. We're this close. We're this close to finishing the series. And Mulpie. You look like a lemon, which means you're weak against orange banana. Or you look, or your banana, which means you're weak to apple and orange. Let's do that. And that. Let's see what happens. Flurry Blitz? Ow, 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 ow. He is a lemon type. Yeah. Our Mulpie is gone. I don't know what type you are. I think you're one. You're a strawberry apple. Cherry strawberry apple. That was terrifying. Don't lose Pie's choice. You're unstoppable. Pull up. Party. Okay, we don't want to use these two because they're these down. That's fucking good. Velvet at the front. Party. Actually, no, yeah, they're highest levels.
You made it? I knew you would. You have all the badges? Know what that means? Winner goes onward, loser waits for turn.
So you literally just admitted that you're gonna be the one waiting. I'm a guy. Just gonna point that out. Rhysicle and Metaverse. Rhysicle is weak against Apple. With all the starting types. Cherry, Strawberry, and Apple. Banana Buzz is Chocolate Banana, which means it is weak against Apple, Orange, I don't have any of those typings. I'm gonna sleep out here. Bicycle's gone. Whatever. You're a lemon, right? Mr. Other Guy, who's gonna play in that movie. Lemon, but I can't touch you then, so. I'm gonna spam pedal amps. Banana Buzz is gone. You sleep powder. Sleep flower, that's not allowed. Lime is weak against lemon, banana, and banana. Okay, let's switch. I'll just fight with you and then you can go into your back, not bag. Party, let's switch and split. I thought I used grass. I thought I used grass for me. I was like, no. Don't do that, please. Yo! Can I have an M-Posh? I want an M-Posh. Yo, that looks dope. I don't know your typing whatsoever. All I know is that you're... Oh my god, that was double edge. No, using a tricky guy. We're switching into Candy Floss. I will say, she's a bit more terrifying than the other one. I'm Posh gonna dodge, I don't care. Oh my god, she has Liganium. Liganium's actually great. I love Liganium. Okay, Liganium is
Lime raspberry means it is weak against banana, lemon, blue, and green. I'm a heal you then if you can't do anything. And we're flying to you.
Chip damage.
Go. Yo, turns out Candy Claw from Quick Attacks actually ended up being the thing that won for us.
I jinxed myself.
Yeah, cause you said she. Oh wait, her turn. Holy crap. What's this? Sorry, only a champion is allowed in here. Okay. Be that way, let me do it. Oh, you have vitamins. Okay. Is there not still? I can't do this. Holy crap. Your TMs? Focus Punch, Magic Claw? Water Pulse, Sugar High, Roar, Famish, Kale, Bulk Up. Did this all? Yo! Okay, we're gonna grind money. We're gonna literally grind money. Famish, Kale, Bulk Up, Bulletin, Town, Sunday, Taunt, Ice Cream, Brain Freeze, Hyper Beam, Light Sheen, Tech, Brain Dance, Beauty Drain, Safeguard, Frustration, Solar Beam, Apple. Orange Bolt, Orange Crush, Earthquake. I'm gonna take another Earthquake again. I'm just gonna go through this now. Rasp? Yeah, I'm gonna take Earthquake. Rasp? Giant Grape, I'm gonna go on. Brick Break, Double Team, Reflect, Chocolate, Flame Thrower, Citrus. Come on. Fire Blast, Rock Pump, Aerial Ace, Torment, Facade, Zest. Banana Wing. Actually, I need one of those because I accidentally got it. No, I didn't. I got rid of something, then I realized that I already had. But we're over time. I realized. So between episodes, I'm gonna grind. Choose the last Pokemon to be joining us, which is gonna be, I believe. So I think I want to add Fruit Loops to the squad, depending on what his typing is. Summary: you are a blue type. There's a new type to the team. The only type that moves is Butts. Bro, I'm gonna look at how you fully evolve. Friendship, I'm gonna cry. So thank you guys so much for watching. Remember to click the like button down below to support the channel and the series a lot. In the next episode, we will be taking on the Elite Four. I don't know if it's going to be the entirety of the Elite Four or just like half. Thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, I will see you all in the next video.
See you then, guys.